ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Rex Smith and Miss Marilyn McCoo.